Jazz and Indian music has a lot of things in common, especially rhythm aspect and the creativity. So when somebody like Guru Karaikudi Mani comes in and then joins along the jazz troupe with the brass section and a fantastic drummer, I mean, you're in for a big, big treat. So we had a lot of interplay of rhythm and some solos and some fantastic phrases that I'm going to look for. I'm sure it's going to be fantastic, and I think everyone will be really happy with this.
Oh,